placed away now. Last trio coming in. Miss Amity, Dakota Dart. And they're just about set. The lights on now. Ready to run. Green light on. Dakota Dart, the favourite. They're ready. And away. Dakota Dart only fair away. There's good speed, Velocity Capri. Hopi Girl came over. Two lengths away then, Miss Amity. Dakota Dart's deep out, being pushed off the track, but is making headway. Wood Veneer is towards the rear with Uprise. Favourite found the rail and is getting a butte run through. Up to the bend, Velocity Capri joined by Dakota Dart. Dakota Dart, Velocity Capri. They're driving to the line. Dakota Dart. Oh, he was lucky, but he got there in the end. Velocity Capri second. Hopi Girl third. Miss Amity 4, Uprise 5, last in Wood Veneer. It was looking risky early, but Dakota Dart, he found the rail mid-race, and he's been able to get the butte run through and rail up and win the event. Velocity Capri second, certainly made the favourite earn it. And number 7 is third, and that is Hopi Girl. Number 2, fourth, Miss Amity. So there were some worrying moments to those that dived into the $1.65, but he got deep down the back, but he had enough sense to just switch back to the rail, and away he went. 3/4 by 2 1/4, 22:54 the time, 4:17.2 after race number 10.